Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we are back in Wrongworld, and let's just... Oh, I hope it didn't finish. Did it stop? No, it didn't. Okay, yeah. Yes, I did want to... I almost did this last time, but I wanted to check out one of these... can I... Can I place one that could kind of... Okay, that probably went into the water. Oh, yep. Okay, can I find one that I can kind of check out before it disappears? Oh, right there. Okay. So... Can I do anything with you? Definitely. Oh, I actually could, but I couldn't really do anything. Okay, one that isn't on a hill like that. Okay, let's try and go over here. Let's see. Hot. Yes. Okay. Come on. Oh, this is not easy. Ah! Okay, I have to find one that's not on a hill. This is not really working out for me. Okay, can I... Oh, there's one over there. There's one right there. Okay, can we go and check this out now? Oops. Okay. Click. It's too hot to touch. Okay. Do we have anything that cools us down? Not really, do we? Oh, maybe if I had a watering can, I could pour water on it. But I don't have a watering can. I don't think we're going to be able to do that before this happens. But I'm sure it's going to happen again at some point. We don't have anything else that can cool us down, right? We have speed potions and all that jazz. I don't think we have anything else. Visibility, flight, strength. Well, I do have a watering can. Can we... Well, I don't have one, but I can make one. I have no idea if that's gonna work. But I don't think there's anything else we can do. Okay, is it over? Was I too late? I might have been too late. And we'll have to wait till it happens again. But at least now I know it's too hot to touch. So we'll have to find a way to do this. Okay. Okay, well, no watering meteors this time. Okay, well, where was it? Where was it? I saw one of these. Is it over there or over there? I think it might be over here. Yes, we do have another use for this watering can, and we could just do that since now I have one. Oh, there we go. Oh, yep, right there for you. Those of you guys who might not have seen these before, there is this funny little plant right here. Look at this. Then we can water it. See? Water it some more. You can see down at the bottom it kind of gets bigger. There we go. Ooh! Look at that! Yep. Oop. And it disappears. Okay. But it gives you some free seeds. Not that I really need them. It was just to show you guys in case you haven't seen this little plant before. Oh, and my probe found the last destination out there somewhere. It's a little hard to see, but there's actually a red line out there somewhere. It found a hatch, apparently, so that's also something we want to go and check out. Okay, well, I kind of got distracted a little. I wasn't actually supposed to start recording yet because I wanted to, but I just wanted to see if we could do anything with those meteors because I almost did it last time, went and checked one out, but then it had gone into the water, and then Jamie said that I should go and check them out, or check one out. But yeah, we're gonna have to do that next time. Okay, well, I was doing some stuff here. I wanted to make another chest because I keep running out of space. So, am I close enough? Which one is that? This one, maybe? Yes. And not enough resources. Oh, I need a cover bar. Okay, well, we do have a cover bar, so that's not really a problem. There we go. Let's make a chest. Yep. I need to finish this house, too. It's quite a mess, isn't it? And there's not much room for my friend here. Okay, well, I think we're just going to put it over here in the corner for now. Yep, you are going to go right there. And we're going to put, nope, toughness potion. We're going to put the strength potion in there. It's just stuff that I want for later. Let's see, like, and all these things. Instead of having them in here. Then we have this one for crafting. We're gonna put these. Look at that. I have almost 100 seeds. So it's not in this. Not exactly something I'm missing. I probably need another chest actually to store all these things. There we go. It's just to get a better overview of what I actually have. We have our reading glasses. We have a few masks. We have our fancy sword. We have a stone pickaxe. We have this teleporter. Of course, we have this. I'm gonna be using for that. And we have our little watering can. Let's just put you there. And oh, I have all these spare tools. I could throw them away, but yeah, I'm just stubborn like that. Let's just keep them. This one. Oh, we did craft the helmet. That is what I was, because I was kind of going through the recipe list to see what we had actually crafted, and I couldn't actually remember if we crafted that one yet, but we did. Okay, there we go. Let's put you there. Let's put you there. Then we have this one. Nice. Look at all that stuff we have. Okay, we have the coins. We have this. We also have these multi-purpose claws and the coins. Do I have any strange stuff over here that doesn't belong here? We do have fishing. Yep, I do. That's another thing I want to test out. Might actually end up doing that today. Because now things are not quite going as planned. We have the staff, we have this coin. Let's put the watering can over near the food, actually. Let's just put you in here. Should we just go and try and do fishing, actually? Actually, before we do anything else, let's do some crafting. But yeah, as you can see, there's now a hatch too on the list, and that is the last one, so the probe won't be finding anything more. What do we have? We have the nuclear reactor. Karate chip atoms in half and unleash terrifying amounts of energy. I haven't figured out what that is for. Let's fire up the melter, actually, and oh, that's this one. And not enough. Ugh, what am I missing now? This. Oh, I did actually take these out of my inventory again. Okay, let's do this. And there we go. Gold ore, one. Oh, I can make gold ore out of coins. I didn't even notice. Okay. There we go. And I went and got some more sand so we can make some glass. There we go. We have another iron bar. We should be able to make one more. There we go, and we can make another gold bar. Nice. And we have one right there. Cool. Then we can make, what else can we make? We can make a copper bar. Okay, so we're out of gold. We are out of iron. And let's make the, oh, yep. Okay, fire your back up. There we go. And make this one. Cool, we're out of copper. Okay, so now we have all of those. Then we are gonna need to make some glass. And let's just make a bit more of this. I'm gonna need, what is it, 3 for the greenhouse. If I want to make a second greenhouse. And then I need a few to in case we need to make a few more potions. I did make a strength potion. And a, what's the other one called? Strength and, well, some kind of defensive potion. So that we can bring that when we go back to that lava area. Okay, let's see. Let me do the last ones before it burns out. And that one, nice. And then we have some extra sand right here. I don't want to do that with. Let's go down here. Infinity bomb. We're now gonna need 25 sand and 5 mysterious goop. We have mysterious goop right there. We have sand right there. Let's make these. Okay. Yes. So now we have you. That is awesome. Not much sand left, but that's fine. Let's put you in there. Okay, let's just pop everything in here. I need a copper, actually. We needed a wire before we look at the other stuff. Let's just do that because we need that for the that dish thing. Comm dish, I think it's called, that we were over at. There we go. That should do that. Cool. So, let's go back down here. There's the boxing gloves. I don't think we have made any of those, but we have plenty of leather, so let's make those. Sneaker, 5 leather, 1 speed potion. Yep. Well, that's what I made these speed potions for. Because there's at least 2 of them we're gonna need. We're probably gonna need more than that. So, sneakers. Yep, let's do that. Put you in there. Ah, rather bouncy fist cushions and run faster and also look rather snazzy at the same time. Ooh, and then there's our infinity bomb. We have the teleporter, a repulsion turret. Oh, I'm hungry. There we go. Did I already eat all my... no, I put them in here. Like, where did they go? There we go, let's... oh, okay, so if I hit 0 now, they'd go in there. That's not really what I wanted. Nope. So let's try that again. There we go, nice. Okay. And, okay. Repulsion turret. So we're gonna need 1 metal plating and 1 superconductive macropus. Metal plating, 1 iron band, 1 toughness potion. Aha. Oh, toughness, that's what I made. Mm-hmm. And speed potion for this. Well, we can make that one at least. Let's take this out. So let's make 1 of these. And then we're gonna need to make a toughness potion. And we're gonna need this. Okay. Go over here. Toughness, toughness. I think that's this one. There we go. Oh, not enough. Oh, I left the glass. Yes, that's why we can't do it. Oh, let's put you in there. We got the gold covered. Awesome. We need to go over here. And toughness. Awesome. Okay. Then we go back down here. Metal plating. And then we can go down here. Then we can make this repulsion turret. I'm pretty sure we don't have this one yet. There we go. Do I use something to place? Yes, you are. Ah, look at that. So now we can place one of these little things so they don't go into my house. Well, I kind of wanted to extend the house out in this direction anyway. So, what was it I wanted to do? Oh, I kind of wanted to build around that, right? So, let's just put you right there. Why not? We'll just have to see how that works. Haha, and it's nighttime, so we might get some slugs popping up now. Come on. Wanna see how this thing works? Oh! Oh, that's the area it covers. Look at that. Ooh, nice. Okay. Come on. Buy all the slugs when I need them. Come on, guys. Do-do-do-do. Usually they're here the second it's nighttime, and now I have one of these and it doesn't prevent them from spawning. That's not really what I would expect. I would expect them to wow, there's a nice forest out there. If we need some more wood, I would just expect it to shoot them. Okay, well, can I get you to follow me? Come on. Come on. You probably won't follow me. You'll just try and shoot at me. Come on, bunny rabbit. Yeah, you... Ouch! Oh! Does it work like a boomerang? I haven't noticed that before. At least it came from a different direction. Of course, that's typical. There's no locks when I need them. Okay, well, we'll have to test that out later then. What else do we have? What else do we... So, now we have that. Oh, right, we could test some of this stuff out. So, boxing gloves. Item can't be equipped in that slot. Oh, that makes sense. It would be in this one. Oh, we should have had these when we were in the boxing ring. Look at this. Oh, this is so cool. Okay, we're gonna go and test this out. Yep, we are. Are you gonna go bad? No. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. We can do some proper left and right hooks with these. Which is actually not too handy against these guys, because I prefer to be close to them so I can hit them before they... But look at that. They're handy if you just want to put stuff into the water, though. Look at that. Wow. Oh, wow. You got all dizzy, didn't you? See? Oof. Gone. I don't have to deal with that. Nice. Okay, that was the boxing gloves. Very cool. We can have some fun with that. Then we have the sneakers. Do they go? They probably go here. Aha, look at that. Oh, yes. We look proper snazzy with that. Look at that. Wee. Okay. Yeah, we do seem to run faster with this. Oh, that's a little froggy. Oh, wow. Okay. That's how you deal with a frog. Actually, was this where there was? No, I think it's on the other side. There was somewhere where I saw a crate, but I think that was far over on the other side somewhere. Oh, look at all these. So many mushrooms. I definitely don't have a problem feeding myself. I don't even need to do any farming at all because there's so many mushrooms. But I think it might be a good idea for Jimmy to change the spawn rate a little bit of these because I do get a lot of them. But my little derby bear do like them, so that's good. Okay, that was these. We look very cool. Oh, we should take... You want to join me for a selfie, Mr. Hamster? Yeah, let's see if we can turn around correctly here. Oh, I don't really want to mount him because then we're just lying down. Look at that. Look at us. I love that you just did that. Okay, can you do that with your hand again? Just standing there looking cool. I love that he's not just standing still. Eyes are moving. Come on. Give me a thumbs up again. I could use another thumbs up. No thumbs... Aww. Now he's probably got... Oh, there we go. Yes. Haha. Thank you. I know you hate when I want to take selfies. Yes. I know. But it's so cool. Okay. We are going to put these away. Put these away for now. Oh, I have so much stuff in here. Okay. Let's go over here. And we have some more blobfish. We have some more mushrooms. That was for another toughness potion. We have some glass. Nice. Okay, we have the copper wiring we need to use. We have the infinity bomb. See, like I said, we actually need another chest. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do. We're just gonna go in here and then we're gonna make another chest. Guess we ran out of space again. And not enough. Oh, right, we need a copper bar. Yep, we need a copper bar, but we should have plenty of those. So, do that. Here we go. Q and chest. Nice. Bam, bam, ba-dum, bam, bam. You are gonna be blocked in, Mr. Hamster. But we'll probably move these later. Just put you right there, and then we're gonna put the infinity bomb here. I do want to keep this on me. Right now, let's just leave that there. I have this. I am missing something. Did I put that away? What happened to my shovel thingy? Did I put you over here? Oh, I did. Oh, okay. That's fair enough. Oh, you popped down there automatically. That's cool. There we go. And let's do this, and this, and this, and this. Nice. Okay, so now we have another chest. I do have a extra fuel cell there. I needed that for something. I don't remember what, though. We have this, we have this. Okay, so now we have crafted everything in here. Oh, yes, you're hungry again. So let's close this down. Eat this. Go out, open. There we go. I just like to have everything open. Okay. Yes, that's resources. Then we have all these potions, blah, blah, blah. What do we have in here? We have more of this. I wanted to go fishing, that's right. Okay, we have campfire, we have a workbench, melter, anvil, cooking pot, chest, alchemy table, electronics workbench, upgrade. We have the nuclear reactor, a cloning station. I'm gonna do that later on if I start a normal mode game, which I expect to do at some point after I finish this one. We have the probe console. We will probably want more plant pots. I do want another greenhouse. Then there's the sprinkler. I only have one iron. I can turn the copper into iron though, but right now I just want to wait with that. We can make a cannon. We have tested that out though. What about a copper bar? Or a spotlight? Let's make a spotlight. So we have the copper bar and we have a battery there. We need glass. Okay, go over here. I'm gonna take you over here. Then we're gonna make a spotlight. Nice. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I kind of right clicked. That was not intended. Yep. Yeah, let's make a spotlight. Nice. Okay. Oh, yes, such a tall one. Okay. Where do we want a spotlight? Oh, look at that. Aha. Well, we have the repulsion turret. Well, we do want to change the house a bit. So I think we're just going to place it. Use spotlight. And look at that. Oh, what does this mean? Can I turn it off? It doesn't really show me if I'm turning it off. Okay, let's just do that. Over here. Okay, go out. Do spotlight. Okay, there we go. Let's try this. Aha, now it's on. Okay, that is cool. Let's just turn it off. Ah. Okay, for now, that's where you're gonna be standing, right there. And it's raining again. Dreadful weather. Yes. Okay, so that was the spotlight. I need some signposts. Well, I don't know if I want to bother with those. We'll see. A door, we have a spike trap. Spotlight, telephone. So we need a cannon, a sprinkler, maybe a greenhouse. Another green. Okay, well, maybe we'll make this anyway. That means I'm gonna need a battery, but I want to see what else. There isn't really much left for us to do, is there? There's some of this stuff. We have tried the bomb. Gold helmet we have. I don't have an iron helmet, but there's not really much point. Then there's these power fists. Oh, we don't have those. We have these ones, but we don't have this. So we would need another copper wiring and a gold bar. We can do that. So let's make one of these. And let's go in here and make the power fists. Nice. Okay, then there's this nuclear vacuum. Wow, we're gonna need two batteries for that one. Copper wiring we could do. What do we need for batteries? Acid. We can do that. That's not really a big deal. We have plenty of acid in here. Yep, we do. Okay, so battery. And another battery. And then we needed a copper wiring, right? Yep, let's do that. And what did I need this for? Yeah, I've already forgotten. Oh, nuclear vacuum. Two batteries, one cover ring, and then we need the uranium. I do have a nice little supply of that now. So, we need to be near a... Okay. Nuclear reactor. That would be over here. Yep. Okay. Very nice. Okay. So, we have you. We have you. We don't have any more gold bars. We have this. Made out of sand. Let's just put the acid in there. We have a fuel cell. Can't remember what we needed that for. We have uranium. We have more of this. Okay, power fists. So, we are gonna go and... Oh, look at these. Aha, don't we look snazzy? Oh, those are very snazzy compared to the other ones. Who do we want to hit? I think there's someone over here we can test it out on. Yep. Okay. Well, we could also test it out on you guys, of course. That's another option. Okay, this is gonna be a little risky. Oh, I feel like I'm not really moving when I want to move. Come on. Ugh, now we have you joining, and of course, now that I don't want you to join, you are here when I was waiting for you to join. You didn't show up. That's not very polite of you. And my health was low. And I reacted to that a little too slowly. Oops. Oh, my dear. We died. Oh, no. Where are we? Oh, we're not that far away, actually. Nope. Ouch. Let. Okay. Just need to go around the mountain. Yep. Okay. Ignore those guys. And we're gonna head over here. Yeah, all my stuff is right down there. Whee! Okay. See if we can get some of this before they attack us again. There we go. And get the gloves. Yes. Thank you. There we go. Let's just pick everything back up. Nice. And I would like to try these out again. And okay, and we have this one. Well, it only does 15, so it might be a bad time to test that out. And I don't really have any ammo on me. Okay, well, never mind. Let's go and see. Hello. Ugh. I hate when you do that. And of course I did that again. Hit him too slowly. Okay. Oh, mushroom. Yay, nice. Okay. Where's the other one? I forgot something here. You up? Wasn't there one? Oh. Hey, you're hiding down here. Yes, you are. Oof! Nice. Oh, thank you. More mushrooms for my soup. Okay, that was those. What was the other? Oh, then there was this one. Yep. Oh, let's just. It's there. I thought I was missing one. But it's okay. Nuclear vacuum. Let's try that one. Look at that. Oh, vacuum cleaner. Yep. So many of these little dudes. Kind of feel a little bit bad. But... Come on. You don't want to be a little test subject for me. But they do take a lot more beating than the other guys. Okay. Well, it doesn't really... do much of a difference compared to before. It just... Look at that. But I'm not really seeing any difference from just picking it up the normal way. Oh, there we go. Okay, if you're pointing correctly, actually. Oh, there we go. Come on. It's not working that well. Oh, inventory full. Okay. Oh, we have a combat vacuum cleaner. Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't wait till we get some furniture for this game. There's so many funny things that you could do with this game. Okay, let's put this in there. I kind of really like my glow stick of doom. Nice. Okay, that was a lot of stuff we got done still in this episode. We're gonna need the infinity bomb and the copper wiring. And we need to go and check out what that probe thing is about. And what else do we have? Let's see, we did the boxing gloves, the sneakers, the repulsion turret, the infinity bomb. Ooh, there's a fission furnace backpack thingy we need to do. We did the spotlight. We need to make a cannon and a sprinkler. We did the nuclear vacuum, the power fists, and a watering can. And then there's the cloning station, which I don't want to do in this because it isn't really worth anything unless we have perma-death. So there's not that much left to do. There's actually only the fission furnace, the cannon, and the sprinkler, as far as I can see, to craft that unless we want to craft like every single, like the iron mask and stuff like that, but I don't think of, or iron helmet. So yeah, well, thank you for watching, guys, and yeah, do take care and happy gaming.